Good morning, Icky here. It is the 28th of October. And the birds are a little afraid to come outside. Yeah, we have snow. Now, it's not going to last. They're calling for some very warm weather next week. No video yesterday. Yesterday morning, got up very early. Left in the dark, went and saw my specialist, got back basically at dark. So, yeah, long day, glad it's over. What can I say? Just glad it's over. Gonna let these guys decide if they want to come outside, and I'm gonna go have a coffee. Later, folks. Just thought I'd give another view before I head in. This is the look from the tiny house off-grid cabin window. I'm standing outside, but yeah. Hopefully it's all gone soon. It was a very slow drive back. Anyways, I'll get back to you later. Okay, this is my big generator that I use for power tools, but can I say it really likes its fuels. If I use it to charge my batteries up, it goes through in excess of $20 a day. Okay, take you for a walk around here. This has been my general purpose generator. It it will go through about $20 a week. So I like that better. Now, yesterday when we were down country, I picked up this wee little thing. It should get considerably better fuel economy yet again. And the main reason I picked it up, redundancy. I can't afford to run the big one on a daily basis. If this one packs up and they are just cheapy generators, I would be without cell phone, laptop, all the nice luxuries. So this is going to be my, assuming it starts, I haven't even pulled the cord yet, my daily generator. Anyhow, later, folks. Well, I think I like it. It seems to tick along not too bad. So, hey, good little upgrade. I'm going to say I'm not really not getting up to too much today. I have a cabin to clean, and yeah. So, we'll see what the afternoon holds, but for now, nothing too exciting. Later. Well, it's about that time, and from the looks of things, the chickens did not get too adventurous out here today. But, hey, it's all supposed to be gone by tomorrow, so tomorrow I will get back at it. So, until that time, it's the journey, not the destination, and talk to you tomorrow.